10 too.
Is to develop one of the most important integrated economic zones and benefit from the development of industrial zones within the canal, such as the Silicon Valley and the Suez Canal fish farming and aquacultural projects. The Suez Canal doesn't just connect the Red Sea to the Mediterranean, it bridges extraordinary paths to a phenomenal future, like Egypt. Egyptian Museum that perfectly combines contemporaneity with future while showcasing the beauty and magnificence of our unique pharaonic monument. GEM overlooks the most famous archaeological site in the world, the Great Pyramids of Giza. Such a positioning has had a significant influence on the architecture of the museum, which is a cultural and architectural accomplishment that Egypt offers to the world. Ancient Egyptian civilization that fascinated the world. In Tutankhamun galleries, the entire collection of King Tut will be put on display for the first time since their discovery in 1922 in the Valley of the Kings. In this insightful and aspirational space, you will learn a great deal about the life and death of the Golden Pharaohs. Future. New cities have always been a key factor in Egypt's development. teaches the greatness and greatness of its very beginnings. The rise of new sustainable smart cities. Al-Ghalala, New Al-Alamin, and the complete, accomplished, and efficient new capital. It has the Capital Park, one of the world's largest urban parks, as well as breathtaking skyscrapers. In addition to these new wonders, innovative transport systems will be at the heart of connecting cities across the country. A society where discovery and opportunity lead. With a forward-thinking ethos at the forefront of it all. Now, let me take your senses on an unforgettable journey.
Thank you. have this floor. We have this section is mainly about the culture of Egypt. You find here everything related to our culture, cinema, art, food, religion, tradition. And the inside part is mainly about the well-being, women, health, education, sports. And then this floor, it's free flow. Like you can see the interactive screens. It tells you more about the subject that we present. And behind this door, we have a time machine. It's like a simulator that will show you Egypt 2,500 years back. And it will take you to different places on time until you reach the future. You'll be able to see how Egypt will look like in the future. And then it gets you back here. So if you'd like to join the time machine, here is the queue. We will go from this ride. If you want to continue, we will go this side and I will show you the other attractions that we have in this floor. Mm-hmm. So on your right side, you can see the iconic
excuse me, do I get a stamp over you? Downstairs? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, let's go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
حياكم dear visitors, welcome to Expo 2020 Dubai. Your well-being is our priority. For your safety and the safety of others, please wear a mask at all times. Maintain social distancing and sanitize your hands.
Welcome to Morocco. You will discover 2020 facets and much more. This exhibition is designed as a stroll through our pavilion. All you need to do is open the doors of your choosing to experience an extraordinary Morocco beyond your expectations. Morocco is a land of people driven by strong values. People who are open to others because they understand the universal dimension of humanity since the dawn of time. People who have gone beyond what they used to be, who have pushed back the limits of borders to explore the frontiers of knowledge. They discovered that an oasis can spring from the desert, that culture is nourished by nature, and that any limitation can be turned into an opportunity. Open onto the world, Morocco is more than ever a land of hospitality and encounters. It is by relying on its age-old culture and its talented youth that it is able to make progress and meet today's challenges, while constantly preserving its environment for the future generations. It is with these values in mind, the men and women of Morocco strive to build a better world for tomorrow than that of yesterday.
a masterclass that will inspire generations of explorers and scholars. Chenif El Idrisi was a 12th century Moroccan explorer and geographer. He created the map of Rajah, a cartographic manuscript that was used as a point of reference for the next three centuries. Invited by King Rajah II of Sicily to the court of Palermo, El Chenif El Idrisi compiled the manuscript from his own expeditions and the travel accounts. This map.
Closer. Okay.
And same for the little wall here, the bubbles.
Thank you.
Morocco is connecting to the world, so you have different categories, by air, by sea, by phone. You press and it will show you in the screen. Thank you.
Yes.
Can do it here.
Okay. Perfect. Thanks.
Thank you.